Welcome to GNP Animations. In this video, we are going to learn how plastic is made from crude oil. It involves many steps, but in this video, we are going to see 5 steps. Step 1. Extraction of crude oil. Step 2. Refining of crude oil. Step 3. Production of ethene. Step 4. Polymerization of ethene to get polyethene. Step 5. Polyethene converts into plastic pellets to make wide range of plastic products. In the process of crude oil extraction, the pump, which mainly contains power shaft, cranks, walking beam, horse head, polished rod, extracts oil from the earth. Inside the earth, the pump has casing, valves, etc. This complete extraction process has maximum safety precautions because crude oil contains many flammable chemicals. The extracted crude oil is sent to the factory and transported in the form of cans. And the next step is refining the crude oil. The crude oil is sent through the preheater that boils the crude oil and sent to furnace. By the refinery process, we get reside, lubricant oil, diesel, kerosene, petrol, naphtha, LPG, etc. And naphtha is our main product in plastic production. They are collected in different sections. Ethene is the most important substance in making of plastic, and ethene is made from naphtha. To make ethene, naphtha is sent to naphtha cracking center. There, naphtha is heated up to 800 degrees centigrade by using steam crackers. In quenching process, naphtha is breakdown into hydrocarbons. Then it is compressed and refined. We get ethene, propylene, butadiene, petroleum ether, etc. By this process, we made our important product in plastic production, that is ethene. And the next step, ethene is converted into polyethene by the process of polymerization. First, the ethene is compressed and cooled. Then it is now dense, almost like liquid. It is sent to the reaction chamber. In the reaction chamber, initiators are added. Initiators means a substance which start chain reaction. Then polymerization takes place. By this process, the ethene converted into polyethene. The polyethene sent to a chamber that adds antioxidants and stabilizers. Then the polyethene is get into the extruder, which converts polythene into polythene strings. The polythene strings are passed through the grinder or pelletizer, which converts polythene strings to polythene pellets, means plastic pellets. These plastic pellets are sent to other factories. They melt the pellets and molded into a wide range of plastic products. And this is the story of how plastic is made from crude oil. For more educational and animation videos, subscribe to our channel.